should settle down. I already got that timeline loaded, but I'm only doing this because I like you.
I know you're there. Come on out. Don't be shy.
Come on. We both know I haven't been shy.
San, no. Whatever you are, you aren't Sans.
I am very much Sans. Just not the one you know. Speaking of, I have a gift for you. And ta-da! Baps! That look on your face. When everyone started disappearing, I bet you believe your bro died. But no, he's been hanging out with little old me.
Why did you come to our universe? Why kill everyone? In some timeline, aren't they your friends?
What? You aren't anything but dirty glitches in the multiverse. An awful error I plan to correct. Now here's how this game is gonna go down. Right now. Your brother is alive.
Yay!
You're so happy. But if you try anything stupid, it'll make me mad. And if I get mad, these little blue strings of mine might accidentally shatter his poor soul into pieces.
So what? Did you come here with my bro just for a final fight with me before you erase my world?
What? No. I'm hardly so barbaric. No. I came here with your bro so he could have his final fight with you.